people are under the illusion that with handheld devices and computers and 24-hour news television, that they're getting more news than ever before. And this is an illusion. They are getting considerably less news than ever before. They're getting it from more sources. But the boots on the ground that are actually out there interviewing people and writing stories is greatly diminished in the United States from what it was 20 years ago.